Eagles teammate Brent Seabrook also out in the community tonight. Seabs helping raise money for ICE, Chicago's inner city education program, by hitting the lanes at Lucky Strike downtown. Our own Pat Boyle was on hand along with several of the Hawks, including Patrick Kane and Jonathan Tate.
I'd like to know what Pat Boyle's score was.
It's great to be able to give back and a cause like this, it's awesome to help these kids further their education and give them an opportunity to do that.
Finally.